What is up, Type 1 team? Today we have a really exciting video for you. We're going to be traveling around. I'm going to introduce to you some Type 1 members down in Tucson. So if you could do me a favor, hit the like button if you enjoy the content. Consider subscribing if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell if you want to see when I post next. And also, leave a comment below if you guys want some crazy party vlogs, because I think that we're going to be going somewhere special. We'll keep that under wraps, but stay tuned. Love you guys. Enjoy the video.
Life is good. Hey. Everything good. Alexander J.
Joey loves that. Hey.
We live it. It's
the
all
real
good.
Alexander J.
The next up and coming superstar. Look at this stuff, man.
Beautiful day and going to Tucson. Minutes out, we're gonna go get a bite to eat.
What up?
What up? What up? Give me some love, man.
Get your
what's up, brother? Good to see you, man. We home, baby.
We home.
What's up, boys?
What up?
Get a hug, man. Good to see you, brother. Fuck yeah. Oh, look at this big old bitch over here. Damn, you putting on some weight, boy. I see it in your face. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Whoa.
All right. Tell me what's about to go down here.
This is World War III.
Okay.
The real Alexander J.
The real Alexander J against Zach Edwards at NFL Blitz.
This game, 2000.
Oh man.
Oh.
He's about to go down.
Let's get this game on.
Let's go. Dude, you got so lucky on busting my phone out. Yep. Oh, you got the first.
Yeah.
Come on, boys. Catch this shit. Oh, what are you doing?
He's scoring touchdowns. That's what he's doing.
That guy's right there.
And look at him, bro.
Scoring touchdowns. That's what I'm doing.
Yes.
I'm right. I hit the button. Yes. That should have been a pick. Come on, Braxton.
Oh, my God.
Third down, baby. Let's go.
What?
I didn't see
any pass interference.
I know. What was that?
It's called tackling him before the ball shows up.
Good job, number 91.
7 seconds left.
Good job, number 91.
Yeah! I had to go for it, dude.
Running back.
GG.
All right, well, fuck this guy. He won by a point.
What up, you guys? This is Dumb Bitches Filming. We are in Tucson right now, and we're going to the gym. So let's get the day started. Come on. Zema, Emma. This is the peoples. Leif, what's peoples.
Up, what's all right, up,
tell
buddy?
What we're doing right now.
Oh, dude.
He took apart a microwave. What is this called?
Lindenberg machine.
Okay, oh, man, dangerous as fuck that. Is what this is. So you might catch a death. He just smirks when I say that. I'm backing up.
Yeah.
Fuck all that.
I hope it works.
So that's what's gonna carry your current. So you make that into whatever pattern that you want?
Yeah.
Cool.
Stand back.
That much?
I don't know. It's electricity, man. It's only gonna kill
fucking
you.
Fucking hate electricity. That's you like know? That's my Achilles heel, my arch nemesis.
Ready?
Yeah.
I just get fried.
Whoa!
Oh, man. Would you just look at it?
Hold on. Sometimes it takes a minute. We need more salt.
We need more salt.
Yeah. We need more salt.
I'm feeling the cooking.
You need more salt. I mean, it was working.
It was working.
Yeah, it was working. You have a couple little marks here.
It just needs to do it better.
Okay.
Like
saltier.
Yeah. Saltier. Exactly. Let's try again.
I'm out. Bye.
All right.
Oh, there it is. Oh.
And it died. Fucking piece of shit. All right, I got a new idea.
Oh, I don't understand. Maybe they have to be even closer than that. How'd you get it to work on the other?
I used nails.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I just used screws because it was what I had.
Damn.
I probably need nails.
I don't know why that... Maybe it's the coating on the screws?
We got...
Put on some shorts. Let's go to the fucking gym, boy.
Yeah.
My guy. Out here jamming out. No. Let's go. We're going to my favorite place in Tucson right now, Miss Saigon's. Ooh. Gonna have some pho. It's the spot to be. Let's go. Gotta get the goods.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Thank you. Looks beautiful. Alright, so we just had a delicious bowl of pho, and now we're about to go get some groceries. I'm gonna do some cooking and get ready for some country dancing tonight. Woo! Let's go.
Good old Safeway.
Excuse you, sir.
Get some groceries.
Have to do.
Okay.
So we just got done at the store. I got everything I needed to make soup. And in that soup, we've got carrots, tomatoes, celery, onions, and some beans and rice, because that's about all I can eat right now. So, got all that. I'm going to go cook the soup. I'll take you guys with me. Okay, so this is what I got today for the soup. We got our carrots, we got our onions, celeries, and potatoes. And that is gonna be the makeup of my meals for the week. Pretty pumped. I'll show you how it goes down. That's our soup, that's our meal prep, a whole bunch of food. Got it in there, boom, grab our agua, splash it all over the place. Sorry, V. And just fill her up and watch the goodness happen. They're making fun of me because I looked like I was crying, all the onions in my eyes. Zachy boy over here is like, what did Aaron say?
I just love onions.
Yeah, get the goodness. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah. And I just put enough water to fill over the top of this. So over the top of whatever's inside the contents and let it do its thing. Just sit. And then I blend the whole thing up. And it's been good for my stomach.
Yeah. Grab that big old chicken and let it fry.
Cool.
Bada bing.
Bada bing, man.
All right, world, we are ready to do a soft launch. Thank you for joining us from California. Thank you for joining us from Tucson. So we had a crazy little goal with this beautiful deck. And like a couple weeks into it, Vanessa said, Zach, this isn't a deck, this is a stage.
Yeah!
And honestly, that was not my intention. I'll be honest, like I had no plans. That was not on purpose. But I was like, babe, you're right. What can we do with this bad boy? Thank you for being here. Thank you for joining online, whatever. But you know what, guys? It's exciting. Like,
I'll get you one, dog. I love you. You deserve one too.
So anyway, salud. This is the one and only, the real Alexander J. What he's doing right now is a big deal, and it is just getting started, and it's really exciting. So here's to the back deck. Here's to my very soon-to-be future wife. And here's to all y'all partying on a Friday night. Let's go!
What up? Nailed it.
Yeah, right.
So, wet mic. Exactly. Oh, she's soggy. At least Zach can get something wet. Oh, I got no dexterity. It is cold.
morning, rising to the streets. Light me up that cigarette and I'll strap shoes on my feet. De-de-de-de-de. Got to find a reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone. I got a Dalmatian, I can still get high. I might not be able to play the guitar like a motherfucker, right? Bills I have to pay. Don't get angry when my mom smokes pot. She hits the bottle and goes back to the rock. Now fuck it and fight it, it's all the same. Living the way twice, the only way to stay sane. Life and loving, come back to me. It's what I got, I got, I got, I got.
What is up, Type 1 team? I never did sign off on the video, so if you enjoyed the content, do me a favor, hit that thumbs up, and if you want to see more from me, hit that subscribe, and then there's a notification bell if you want to know when I post. Tap all three of those, part of the team. I love you guys. Until the next one, deuces.